very appreciative that he was able to join us today. And we know how important his job was because we know how helpful Mr. McConville is to us today, 25 years later. The second person I want to introduce to you is someone we all know and love a great deal, and she is the only person who's been employed at Hawes School for the full 25 years that it's been in existence. Do we know who that is?
We talked about things that we like in school.
Okay, so we have Ms. Marino's morning class.
This is Rich's first grade class. We all signed our name on it.
These are pictures what we did during the year.
Thank you. these children are coming up, I hope you're noticing how they dress for Spirit Day today. We've had a lot of creative ideas about how to represent 25 and how to make us all think about Hawes School.
These are some pictures, photos of second grade activities. Here are photos of Space Week, Japanese Week, and International Fair.
We also all signed our names to be added to the cornerstone.
Mrs. O'Brien and Mr. Dunn's classes.
Our picture shows Mrs. O'Brien and Mr. Dunn's second graders in their spacesuits during second grade astronaut week. In this picture shows Mr. Dunn and Miss O'Brien's first grade class during space week. We all signed our names on the side and on the
We all signed our names. Our class will contribute a photograph of our class during Japanese week with our class's signatures on the back.
We thank our class for electing us to be the representatives of the cornerstone.
This is a story about Ms. Vanderskate's first grade class. And on the back, we all signed our names. And the reason I'm wearing safety pins is because I feel safe at Hawes.
And on the back, we wrote a little song that's not too short and not too long, and we'd like to sing it to you. for now and see how we look.
We also made a tape of our names and what we like, so people from 25 years from now could find out what we like.
Expresses our wishes for the world. Okay, I'll read it. It's called I Wish. I wish people would stop oil spills. The world would use solar power. The world would be more beautiful. The world would be a friendly place. Everyone would save the earth. Apple trees would cover the world. I was the best baseball player. Nuclear power would be banned from the earth. All the hungry children would have food. Everybody would save the earth.
Thank you. This is Hammer, fourth grade.
Our class gave our name and our address. Four wishes in our class picture. We wish everything will be perfect in the future. Wish and wish for cars that run on recycled garbage. Hope that there will be peace in the world. Finally, we wish that there will be a better environment. See you in 2016.
This is my rose in fourth grade.
We want students to know about how things have changed from 1966 to 1991 in terms of teaching activities at home and in school, styles and toys, including books.
Okay, we're ready for Mr. Gardner's fifth grade.
Math.
exciting to see the memories of kids 25 years ago. We hope that kids 25 years from now can get to share what we put in the cornerstone. Hawes is a very special school to us, and we hope it will be around 25 years from now, so that our memories of Hawes will be shared with kids in the year 2015.
Thank you very much. And we also have a contribution that we will be placing coins from the bicentennial year 1976, a quarter and a half dollar, in the cornerstone to join some of the other coins that were in there from 1965. How many of you will be here at Hawes School in 2015? Dr. Stokely raised his hand. I think some of you will probably be here as parents of children, won't you? Excited. And some of you will be here as teachers. That's right. At this time, I want to turn the program back over to Ms. Finlinson and Mr. Jenkins, and we are going to sing our new school song. Where they are. They, with their mother, wrote this song for our school, and it was selected as the winner of the contest. Let's give them a round of applause. Now, if you need to know the words, they're right over there, but most of you should remember them. And what we'll be doing next week is we will be passing out a memento, a small version of the song, so that maybe if you have a scrapbook you want to put it in or something, you can keep it for your very own, all right? Here we go. Are you ready? Ready?
Hawes School is a friendly place with kids from many nations who always find a smiling face and super education. We try hard to be our best in work, in play, in sharing. Hawes School shines above the rest in excellence and caring.
How about one more time? I'm so sure. Ready? Our school song as the teachers take us out and back to the classroom.